Yeah, so I get asked all the time so many different questions.
How, like, you get your booty like
you
that?
You get butt injections?
Nah, you ain't do that on your own. You must have got a butt job.
And I'm just like, oh, chill. So many different questions that have to do with my butt. Now listen, I'm not like Kim K. You know, I'm gonna get there though. I'm doing all the steps that I'm about to tell you guys so that I can one day get there. Maybe, if it's possible.
Of course, naturally.
But yeah, like, I get asked all the time, you guys. Literally, it's mind-blowing. And my butt isn't even that big, but you know what? I'm gonna show you guys how I got this. So let me show you guys what I'm working with, you know? Let me show y'all what you want.
You see that? Now this ain't working out good, but okay. Well, girl, don't like, know that you won't go back to my house. Gotta be all the way over the dance off this. Gotta go fix this, but I know you're doing it. Show me what you're working with. Shake it back. Watch yourself. Shake it back. Show me. Stop me crying, help me. I don't need all that. Got a job for you to bring it up, pimp this back. Bring them handcuffs to get your man. Move something. They ask you what you're doing, say, ooh, nothing. Stuffing up, not smooth, love it. So yes, today guys, we're gonna be talking about the booty,
the booty, the lump pump. Now, I'm not even just targeting girls that, you know, need a booty and ain't got no booty. I'm targeting everybody. So if you got a fatty, baby, you can do this too. I know there's probably a lot of you guys that are just like me that absolutely hate doing butt sit-ups or butt, what are them things called? The freaking, you know, you get down like, hold on, wait, can I do it? Do I have enough room to do this? It's like you squat. Oh, that's what it is. But yeah, so I know there's probably a lot of us that actually hate doing the butt squats, but guys, they work. And honestly, I wanna say, try to do about maybe 50 a day, 25 in the morning and 25 at night. As you get better and better and it comes natural to you, then you can start going to 50 in the morning, 50 at night. Totally up to you guys. Next thing that I have to tell you guys about getting a bigger butt is eat food. Eat everything you see. So right now, I'm sitting in my room. I'm actually kind of hungry. So after this video, I'm going to get me some food. But like for real guys, like eat everything you see. Well, don't eat everything you see, but eat cornbread, eat greens. Like that stuff is literally like, it does help. It does help with your butt. Eat all the bread that you can eat, honey. Put it in your body because it's gonna make that booty shifet. Shit happen. So guys, as far as clothing, I would definitely recommend wearing like some really, really light pants. I feel like with dark pants, they tend to make your butt look a little bit smaller. Dark pants also like make your whole bottom half just look totally different from what it actually is, and it's not really necessarily in a good way. Light pants that are tight. Now don't do like really, really, really tight pants, then it's like you're looking like,
no sis.
So yeah, focus on like lighter jeans that are not too tight, but tight enough to where it's gonna like make your booty like just look a little bit plumper. It's gonna sit up a little bit higher. And also wear some leggings, you guys. Definitely black leggings. I've seen black leggings do good for me, but I personally believe that gray leggings and lighter colored leggings, just like the lighter jeans, will make your butt look so much bigger than it actually is. And also like the pants that I have on, they're called palazzo pants. Y'all, these are amazing. These pants are so soft. They're very lightweight. They're very comfortable. I know you guys are probably tired of me standing up, but I'm about to take it to back in the day, throwback. You guys know like when you used to take pictures and like you would like kind of make your butt look like it's kind of poking out a little bit. You would do stuff like this or like, hold on one second. Let me show you guys. Y'all know I couldn't forget about this one. So for a lot of like people that I personally know, a lot of friends and stuff wear butt pads. Yeah, but it's like they're literally like, they come in like panty form, so you can put panties on, it has like a butt cushion on the back of the panty. I know it sounds weird. All right guys, so then the last thing that you guys can do is work on your stomach area. So as you guys can see, I need to work on mine, but work on your stomach area. Just work on your stomach area. The more that you tighten your stomach and get your stomach smaller, the bigger your waist and your butt is gonna look. So yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. If you like my personality, if you like watching me, you know, help us to start out. I always say that. Don't forget to comment below, guys, any suggestions of videos that you guys would like to see. Sorry I've been gone for so long, but I owe you guys a ton. So yeah, without further ado, let's get out of here. So mwah.